I was always taught, I assume that you were taught also, that we shouldn't medicate someone without their consent. And correct. I'm not exactly sure how you can consent if your municipal water system places something that's meant to be a therapeutic treatment for you in your water. Without knowing the risks and without knowing the true benefits of it.
Yeah, it's not informed consent for sure.
Definitely not informed consent.